Thailand is set to move into its fifth and final phase of easing coronavirus restrictions. And this comes as Thailand marks 35 consecutive days without any local transmissions. The seven new cases that were reported today, they were all imported cases, bringing the country's total number of infections now to just under 3,200. Bars and nightclubs will be allowed to reopen on Wednesday with strict health measures in place. No dancers will be allowed at venues. Customers can only gather in groups of up to five, and they have to leave by midnight. Now, nightlife was shut down for 3 months. Clubs and bars had been deemed to be high risk. Now, even as local restrictions are easing, the Thai government is looking to extend an emergency decree for another month. The decree is due to expire tomorrow. Officials are saying that the decree is still necessary for authorities to enforce sweeping measures if there is a new surge in virus transmission. Saksith Sayasombat tells us more.
The Thai government is expected to extend the state of emergency for yet another month until the end of July. It has been in place since the end of March, at the time when the number of COVID-19 cases has spiked upwards. The reasoning that they have given is that many of the restrictions and many of the measures that they have taken, for example, the closure of borders, the ban of any air passenger arrivals to Thailand, the state quarantine measures that for all Thai arrivals of other places, they all need the state of emergency and the powers of the state of emergency in order to maintain them. Other laws, like the Communicable Diseases Act, they do not cover it. So that is at least the rationale by the Thai government to give that. But there are more critiques. There is more criticism that the Thai government is only extending the state of emergency as a de facto power grab in order to make things easier for them to have more executive decision, bypassing all the checks and balances that you would normally have under normal times. In any case, this is still subject to approval by the Thai cabinet, which will meet in its weekly meeting on Tuesday, but at this point it is a formality.